end of Derby, there's a working man. He said, I can't fly, but me pigeons can. And when I set them free, it's just like a part of me gets lifted up on shining wings. Charlie Hudson's pigeon loft was down the yards of a rented house in Brook Street where life was hard. But Charlie, he had a dream, and by 1913 Charlie had bred a pigeon that made his dreams come true. There was going to be a champion's race from Italy. Get out them maps, all that land and sea. Hey Charlie, you'll lose that bird. Ah, but Charlie, he never hurt. He put him in a basket, sent him off to Rome. On the day of the big race, a storm blew in. Thousand birds swept away, never seen again. Hey Charlie, we told you so. Well, surely by now you know. When you're living in the West End, not many dreams come true. Well, yeah, I know, but I had to try. A man can crawl, or he can learn to fly. And if you live round here, ah, the ground, it seems awful near. Sometimes it'll lift to victory. I was off with your mates for a pint or two, when I saw a wing flash up in the blue. Hey Charlie, it's the King of Rome, he's come back to his West End home. Ah, come down, your majesty, you made me dreams come true. In the West End of Derby, there's a working man. He said, I can't fly, but me pigeons can. And when I set them free, it's just like a part of me gets lifted up on shining wings. And when I set them free, it's just like a part of me gets lifted up on shining wings. Thank you very much for that, yeah. We must thank Dave Sudbury for writing such a great song and giving our band its name, I guess. So, yeah.